Hi students, good morning. So our second lesson is what? Living things. Yes or no? So living things means what? Things which have life in them are called living things. So every living thing have life. Every living thing have life. So living things need some. Living things need some things, no? These things are living things need? Yes. Living things need water, living things need air, living things need shelter, living things need clothes, and living things need, yes, living things need food. Without food, we can live? No. Without food, we cannot live. Yes or no? Without food, we cannot live. So food where to come in? Yes. Maximum food coming from plants. Food coming from plants. So every person wearing dresses, no? Every person wearing dresses. So why we are wearing dress? Or why we are wearing clothes? Yes, because clothes are protect from. Clothes protect from dust, many things. Clothes protect from. Clothes protect our skin also. Yes or no? Same way. So clothes are useful to us? Yes, clothes are useful to us? Yes. So same way, our food where to come in? Yes, food coming from plants. Food coming from plants. So plants are useful to us? Yes. Plants are very useful to us? Same way also, plants are very useful to us. Because plants give us so many things. Plants give us so many things. Like plants give us food. Plants give us vegetables, plants give us fruits, plants give us paper, plants give us gum, plants give us cotton. Yes or no? Plants give us so many things. Yes or no? That's why only plants are very useful to us. Yes or no? Yes, plants are very useful to us. So today our lesson is related to plants. Yes or no? So what is our lesson name? Yes, our lesson name is plants. Our lesson name is what? Uses of plants. So, all are open in our textbook. Page number is 145. So, shall we start? Okay. Now, I am asking one question. Say, plants are useful to us? Yes, plants are very useful to us. Why? Say the reason. Yes, plants give us vegetables. Plants give us fruits and fruits give us flowers also. Yes or no? We are wearing girls and most of the time girls wearing flowers. Where are coming flowers? Flowers coming from flowers plant. So that is the one of that also one of the plant only, no? Yes. Now I am reading textbook. Look carefully. Okay. First one. Lesson uses of plants. Page number 145. Okay. Plants are useful to us in many ways. Our food comes mostly from plants. Plants also give us oil, wood, paper, rubber, medicines, cotton, and perfumes. Yes? So plants give us many things. Plants give us many things. Look at me. So girls and boys wearing oil. Headphone, we are wearing oil or not? Yes, I need to come in. I'm coming from coconut oil. Coconut oil, one of the example, that is coconut plant. Yes or no? So oil coming from plants only. Some plants give us oil. Some plants give us oil. So I'm wearing this. So this class where to come in? So cotton. Cotton where to come in? So cotton coming from cotton plants. Yes or no? Daily morning we are daily lunch time, dinner time we are eating rice, no? So rice where to come in? Rice where to come in? Yes, rice plant. Yes or no? So rice where That is one of the example for medicinal plant. Tulsi is one of the example for the medicinal plant. So plants give us many things. Plants give us many things. Plants give us oil. Plants give us food. Plants give us vegetables. Plants give us flowers. And most important, plants give us wood. Plants give us wood. Without wood, we cannot prepare our house. Yes or no? So plants give us many, many, many things. So plants are useful to us. Yes, plants are very useful to us. Without plants, we cannot live. So plants give us main things. Plants give us wood. Sorry, plants give us. Yes, plants give us food. And most important, without air we cannot live. Yes or no? Air where to come in? Air coming from? Yes, plants. So without air we can live? No, without air we cannot live. Air to where coming? Air coming from plants. Air coming from plants. So these all things give us plants.
Root type of fruit, for example, carrot,
beetroot, turnip, carrot, radish, beetroot and turnip, example for the root types of food. Second one, we get food from the stem of some plants. Some stems also we are eating, example potato and ginger. Potato and ginger, this example for the stems. These stems also we are useful for food. Okay, potato and ginger also example for the food and vegetables, and also this example for the stems. Stems types of food, for example potato and ginger. Next one, look, we get food from the leaves of some plants. We get food from the leaves of some plants. That means what? Some plants leaves also we are eating. Example, spinach and cabbage. Yes, and the cabbage look like leaf only, no? Cabbage look like leaf, and spinach also leaf. Leaves also we are eating. Yes or no? Next, we get food from some fruits of some plants. We use tomato, brinjal, lady's finger, cucumber. These are the fruits. These are the example for the fruits. But we are eating these fruits as a vegetables. And also in your textbook in our grade, cauliflower. Look, cauliflower. Looks like a flower, no? So cauliflower example for the flower. But we are using as a vegetables. Cauliflower. Yes, plants give us lot of things. Plants give us food. Plants give us wood. Plants give us air. So first we discuss the plants give us food. Plants give us food. So first point is what? Some plants give us vegetables. Some plants give us vegetables. So vegetables, for example, tomato, brinjal, lettuce, finger, potato. We are saying this only vegetable, not carrot, spinach, radish, turnip. These are the examples for the vegetables only. So look carefully. Carrot. Carrot is example for the vegetable. And also carrot is one of the root part. Carrot is one of the root part. Second one is potato. Potato example for the vegetable. And also stem. And also stem. Third one, spinach. Look like leaf. Spinach look like leaf. Example for the vegetable. And cauliflower means flower. Yes or no? And also useful for the vegetable. Brinjal is a fruit. Useful for the vegetables. We are eating this type of fruits, no? Yes or no? Yes. So students, today's homework. Vegetables. Vegetables. Okay. First one. Cabbage. Radish. Potato. Cabbage. Tomato. Brinjal. Cucumber. Lettuce finger. Spinach. Ginger. Ginger. Spinach. Lettuce finger, cucumber, brinjal, tomato, cabbage, potato, radish, carrot. So we eat these vegetables with spelling. Okay, by heart these spellings and write two times. Okay, by heart.